So earlier this week, I showed you some numbers of note for this Colts-Bills playoff game. Here are some other numbers that may be of interest to some of you folks. These from FanDuel. Bills are 6.5-point favorites in this wildcard showdown, and the total number of points projected over-under is 51.5. Now, some more numbers that are slightly more interesting to me that could go into determining which of these numbers you might like and over-under this team, that team. Bills total points. FanDuel projects that the Bills will score 29.5, of course, got to have that hook in there, points in this game against the Colts. Now, that's interesting to me because of the number 30, the special number 30. The Colts have only allowed 30 points three times this year, their defense. Once against the Tennessee Titans when DeForest Buckner was out, once against the Cleveland Browns when Darius Leonard was out, and once against the Green Bay Packers when Denico Autry was out. So the Colts always had a star player miss a game when another team scored 30 points on them. And their defense only has one player missing this weekend, should be cornerback Rock Ya-Sin with his concussion. None of the stars on defense are out, and the defense is not allowed more than 30 with one of its stars out in this game. Let's move on. T.Y. Hilton, receiving yards. FanDuel projection saying that T.Y. will have 54.5 receiving yards. Now, first of all, anytime the number is there and you have a big play guy like T.Y. Hilton, you know one play could top that number. You always look for that. But 54.5, T.Y. over the past 6 weeks, five times he has topped 60 receiving yards. So down the stretch of the season, he has had much better numbers than he had earlier in the year. So he has hit that number more often than not recently. The only time he didn't was just last week against the Jaguars. But he also did have that pass interference penalty that he drew that would have set him over that mark. So T.Y. has had a great finish to the year. He's hitting that number more often than not as the playoffs begin. One more number that I thought was interesting were completions for Josh Allen. Total number of completions for Josh is projected at 25.5 completions. Now, looking at Josh Allen's numbers for a year in the 16 games he's played, he's had exactly 8 over 25.5 and exactly 8 under 25.5. So it splits that perfectly. But here's what I think about this. The Colts have the second best run defense in the entire NFL. The Bills do not have a dynamic rushing offense at all. I think that Josh Allen's going to have to throw the ball a lot in order for the Bills to beat the Colts. That's going to be their play. That's going to be their action. That's going to be their game plan is what I'm trying to say. So that number 25.5 might be over that one for this weekend. So those are a couple of numbers that I thought were particularly interesting as the Colts and Bills get set to kick off wild card weekend.